thinking is the activity of choice through which we escape the discomfort of our feelings. The vast majority of people are addicted to thinking for this reason, because it provides, it's cheap, it's legal, and it's not bad for your health, at least not overtly so. And therefore, thinking doesn't really rate on the level of addictive substances or activities, but it is an addictive activity.
Mm.
It is the means by which most people escape the discomfort of their feelings.